Did you know shiny Pokemon were actually mathematically weaker than non-shiny Pokemon? Well, when shiny Pokemon first appeared in Gold and Silver, a Pokemon's unique individual stats determined whether they were shiny or not. These stats, or IVs for short, range from 0 to 15, with 15 being the highest. An ideal Pokemon would therefore have an IV of 15 in every stat. However, in order to be shiny, a Pokemon needed to have a speed, defense, special attack, and special defense IV of exactly 10.